Okay, so let's go over embryonic stem cells and adult stem cells and compare and contrast. So, embryonic...